it. On this next video, now that we have a digitized square, we are going to be shown how to change the angle in which the stitches can be stitched.
Okay, right now we're at a 90 degree angle. So if you watch it stitch, you'll see that it's going to sew in left to right. We don't want that anymore. I'm going to interrupt it. I'm going to come up here to stitch angle. I'm going to change this number here from 90 to 45. And now when I hit the play button, we're sewing an angle.